Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's Karina with Karina Loves to Plan here with another memory planning video. There you see my spread for last week where it was my birthday and Easter all in 1 week. So while I decorated the main spread with the Easter stickers, I decided to add an extra page in here because I had so many things that I wanted to document from this week. So I decided to create an extra page using a kit from Tracy Reed Designs. So now moving on to this week, April 2nd through to April 8th, take the pages out. This week I struggled because I've had just so much going on in terms of things getting done, but the actual pictures I took weren't that many. So I'm gonna try and keep it as simple as I can this week, and I'm gonna be using the Happy Memory Keeping sticker book, the Floral Memories one. Good favorite, a good standby to go to. All right, so let's get started.
So the first thing I do with every week's spread is just lay out the photos on the days that they were taken so I can at least organize that in my head. And this week, throughout most of the week, I didn't take as many pictures as I normally would have, and then we took a whole bunch on Sunday because we went out as a family. So sometimes it works out that way. Sometimes I take one picture every day and sometimes I don't have any, but I am trying to get better at the routine of taking pictures. So the theme that I kind of wanted to go with is that I wanted the pictures to create a little column going down the center, and then I would be writing on either side of that column. I wanted to try a different layout this week, and so far, I mean, as the process goes, and you'll see this from time to time, is that I'm not always sure of what I'm doing, but sometimes I just have to put a photo down, put a sticker down, and somehow it all just comes together. And then even if there are weeks that you don't always like it, it's okay. You have another page that you can turn to. So that picture on Monday is a picture of my kids at the play center. It was holiday, there was no school, and I just needed to get them out of the house because we were just all getting a bit of cabin fever. And then you see I've decided to go with kind of the peachy orange and pink theme, and I love these colors, and they actually don't go too badly with the colors of the Daydreamer. So it was a nice addition to the colors that were already on the page. So I'm just gluing the pictures down with my glue stick, and I apologize if you can hear my kids in the background here. Now the first process for me was laying down the pictures, and then I'm going to decorate around it. And I'm trying to find a few quote stickers like those. And there weren't as many as I thought there would be in this book, or maybe I've just used them all. And sometimes it's nice to highlight and make note of certain pictures, even on days that were a little bit mundane. Like my Saturday, I took a picture of myself after a very, very long work day. But sometimes you need to. And then I decided to go with these kind of orangey, peachy, pink florals to dot around the spread. And what you've seen me do in other videos before is I will lay the two sides of my spread together and place the sticker evenly over both, and then just cut down the center like I've done there. And I will do the same at the top. So I'm creating a border of these florals. I just like the overall look of that. I think it adds a beautiful decoration without taking away the functionality. And then the peachy pink and the purple, or sorry, the peachy pink and the green go with the colors in the Daydreamer already, so it wasn't like they were clashing. So I'm putting a few more florals around the spread just to fill in some of the gaps. And what you see me do as well is I'll cut a sticker in half and place one part on one part of the sticker and another part on a different side of the spread. I do not like to waste stickers. I don't like to cover any parts of them up. I think that if I'm going to cover them up, then why don't I just cut them in half so that I can use them in two different parts of the spread. And just covering up that bit of white space up at the top. It looked kind of broken to me that, at the bottom, it looked kind of broken that there wasn't a complete border, and then there, look, there's still, I need to finish that up. So I decided to just add the leaves instead. So I'm just going to write in my journal entries here.
So here is the finished spread. I really like the kind of peachy pink that I went with and the overall theme. I wanted to try a different layout with the pictures, and I think I like the way this looks. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. If you like this video, please leave me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks again and have a great day.